evening, ladies and gentlemen. Nice weather for the war. Lovely. In an office at the west of the Dyer's Smartly Place, walked in one Friday morn with a brand new fancy dress. His friends all rose and said, "Our other Dyer boy, how do? Last night we saw you making eyes at a nice little girl in blue. You kissed her nice on the same place twice, and you gave her a wheeze to squeeze. We'd like you to inform us, Mr. Offit Dyer, please. Who were you with last night? Who were you with last night? It wasn't your sister, and it wasn't your ma. Who were you with last night? Out in the pale moonlight. Are you going to tell your missus when you get home who you were with last night?" Oh, lovely. "Upper Dyer, say damn sure, my brother Fred, you fellow saw. They said nonsense, Upper Dyer. Tell that tale to Nor. We knew you by your sprightly walk, and the tale you told was grand. Last night we saw you in the park there, listening to the rain. Your darling wife would have your life and put your hair in curl if you knew you'd been out walking with some other little girl. Who were you with the last night? Who were you with last night? It wasn't your sister, and it wasn't your ma. Who were you with last night? Out in the pale moonlight. Are you going to tell your missies when you get home who you were with not all together, fellow? Who were you with the last night? Who were you with the last night? It wasn't your sister, and it wasn't your ma. Who were you with the last night? Out in the pale moonlight. Are you going to tell your missies when you get home who you were with the last night?"